Albert played the banjo, and how we all sang. The beer was expensive, the laughter was free. Oh, how we do love to all be beside the sea. Albert had a cousin named Marjorie, and I had been noticing that she had noticed me. I quickly decided if she didn't mind, I would spend the day in her gay company. We shared a plate of whelks, strolling side by side. I said she weren't too old to take a donkey ride. I didn't mind when she laughed and said no. We spent the hour listening to the minstrel show. There was a notice on the palace bill. There was to be a dance that night, and it wasn't it. I explained, of course, I could only waltz, and so we waltz to every tune and air. 9 o'clock came round in time to get the charabang. Albert was too drunk to play the banjo, but still we all sang. All except Marjorie, I could tell at a glance, because me and Albert was moving to France. I said we'd both be home in a week or two. Me and Albert and Lord Kitchener would show the Hun a thing or two. Don't be concerned, I'll surely return, and we'll waltz together all our life through.